Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's take a look at the new Apple Support app. So this is a brand new app in the App Store. The way to get it is to go into the App Store on your iPhone, your iPad, or any iOS device and search for Apple Support. And then you'll come up with this app from Apple. Now once you've added it, it's a pretty small app, you can run it and get some basic support from Apple. It's going to walk you through a series of screens first, just to give you the basic overview, lay of the land. And then you'll land on this page here, which shows you all the Apple devices that are associated with your Apple ID. So you can really quickly just jump right into whatever device it is that you're having trouble with. And depending upon which device you pick, you can get some different options. So for instance, if I pick my iPhone 7, I'm going to get all this help information from various topics that are obviously specific to my iPhone 7. If I choose MacBook Pro instead, you can see the options are different. And then as you dig down, you'll get more specific things. So you'll be able to get help with lots of things. Now these are frequently asked questions, so don't ignore these. These may actually have the answer that you're looking for. But if they don't, then you can go and get support. So it goes to this screen here where you can actually make a phone call right from your iPhone to Apple Support, or you can schedule a call for later. And you can also view other support options as well. So this is a great place to go as your first step in getting support. You don't have to need the support on your iPhone. In other words, you can have a problem with your Mac and then use your iPhone or your iPad with the support app to get support through there. So right now there isn't a Mac version of this. You of course can just easily go to the Apple Support website instead. However, it doesn't look like there's any way to schedule an appointment at the Genius Bar. So you're going to still have to use the website to do that. It looks like this app instead is an alternative to going to the Genius Bar. Now if you have a newer iPhone, then you can use the 3D touch on it to actually bring up this little handy menu here and go right to a section. Another section in there that you can see here through this 3D touch is the ability to get information on your device, including the warranty when it expires, and get information like your serial number and such.